the snow begins to melt in the spring, sometimes lots of debris from over the winter can be uncovered. Sometimes this can include needles. Thankfully, there are steps that we can all take to ensure that needles are picked up and disposed of safely. It's important to note the danger of getting something transmittable if you happen to get poked with a needle is extremely minimal. When it comes to safely cleaning up a needle, there are a couple of options to choose from. If you choose to pick it up and dispose of it yourself, you'll want to know the parts of a needle first. Wearing shoes and using a personal cleanup kit will minimize risk. Bring a hard plastic sealable container, such as an empty water bottle, to the needle. Do not try and put the cap back on the needle if it falls off, nor should you try to snap, break, or bend any part of the needle. At this stage, you can choose tongs, needle nose pliers, or gloves if you have on hand. However, it is relatively safe to use your bare hands. Carefully pick the needle up by the plunger with the sharp part pointing away from you. Put the needle with the sharp part pointed down into the container and seal it tightly. Then, dispose of it in a local sharps disposal bin. Or, if you still feel uncomfortable, you can call Superior Points who can come pick it up. And that's it, you're done. We may not be responsible for the litter in our city, but we can all help to make our community safer for everyone.